It seems the season of wedding has started with actress Disha Vakani, popularly known as Daya in popular show Tarak Mehta Ka Ooltah, Chashmah, has stepped into a new phase of her life. The actress has finally taken her wedding vows with Mr. Mayur, a chartered accountant from Mumbai. We got a sneak peek at some exclusive pictures from her marriage ceremony. The actress looked beautiful in her red bridal lehenga. On the other hand, Anirudh Dave's Sangeet ceremony was glamorized by the bright star's presence in the Pink City. The Jaipur Bagh was looking extra bright by our TV stars Mohit Daga, Ajay Chaudhary and Shushank Vyas arriving for the ceremony. The groom was suited in Pankaj Soni creation and mesmerized the guest with the bride Shubhi Ahuja, who was looking breathtakingly beautiful. The buzz of Dil Dosti Dance fame Vrinda Davra getting engaged to businessman Bhavan Mehta was on since a year. The duo has finally taken their relationship to the next level as the couple got engaged on November 22. Lastly, we have a good news for all Sahil Mehta fans. Sahil Mehta is tying a knot with his girlfriend Isha on 1st May 2016 in Pune. We wish all the couples the heartiest congratulations and all the best for this new phase of their life. Neha Sawan, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, this is Sahil Mehta and you're watching India Forums, and please, please, please subscribe to WhatsApp TV. Please, please.